This extremely rare white whale was captured on film by British tourist Dan Fisher. Its colour is caused by a condition called leucism, which results in a reduction of all types of skin pigment. Dan, who has spent 10 years working at sea, says he has never seen anything like it before.